Do 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 do.
Dope! Shit!
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
Jamie, hey buddy!
We're almost inside!
Thank you for those. Evening. Have you ever finished this? Yes, I finished this game twice. I've only... My first playthrough, I think we got three people? No, two people lived. Second playthrough, three people lived. This playthrough, we are forced to have no hints, use motion controls, and the goal is to save everybody. Since we're using motion controls, they're all probably gonna die. Oh, I think Mad messed up. Okay. He dies first. Basically, Jamie, yes. Lost two, second playthrough, lost the cheerleader. Let's be fair, the only real terrible loss is M. Yeah. Yeah, that's the only terrible loss. So terrible.
You're right.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, you're talking about Jessica? Oh, see, Oh, Sam, you're talking about Sam. Wait, she's from... Oh, that's the cheerleader from Heroes. Oh. Huh. Have you seen this person? Anna Washington was last seen in the location of the Blackwood Pines Ski Lodge. Clothing features. Anna was wearing a dark black top, dark jeans, and brown leather boots. She was not wearing a coat. She has glasses and a tattoo on her right shoulder. Call 1-888-888. She did. During the day. Thanks, Jamie. I appreciate the support. See, I'm okay. See, well, I'm okay with Sam. I really, really hate M. Like, M.
Oh, come on.
There's nothing redeemable about her. I just. Nothing that I can see.
No power. Gotta be a switch or something.
Which, kudos to the actress. She's like a more mature, more feminine version of what was his name? Joffrey. Yeah, from Game of Thrones. Yeah. More bitchy too.
So, no power.
Can't lose because there's too many achievements tied to her. Wait, really? Oh, it's like Supermassive is just trying to mess with you. Well, you can't really kill her, because we like her, you hate her. Oh! Door open. Little drafty. Power box. AKA called a fuse box. Hey, I like. Drop in, say after being away for so long. Oh, Josh, hey, buddy. Hang on, let me make a small addendum then. That way I remember for future, just in case you stop by. Yeah. Don't be a stranger, brother. Let there be light. You know, actually, normally I don't look around, and I'm not really too sure. Oh, I should have looked around. Emergency flare. Yeah, take the flare gun, girl. We get all the things they'll offer Josh to live, which requires M to survive. You have to choose not to shoot her with Mike, and you have to have her alive forever and survive. Insane Asylum or something, and the characters were dying off. Big Mac, that was the inpatient. That is the prequel to this game. He's got the... He have a... Who? Hmm. Hmm. Keep it. Stowaway, yeah. Who's gonna see it, honestly? Nobody's around. I mean, there's the old guy with the pyrotechnics, but that's about it. There are 4 achievements tied to M. Why do they love her that much? Like, I'm pretty sure the community just does not like her. Not as an actress, just as a character. Adopted a lot more this year, but you know, scientism went very weird this week. Gosh, that's okay, brother. Education, job, life, way more important, but I do appreciate you stopping by now, though. Okay, press the button. Ah.
Sorry, you're still missing too, Beth.
Well, I mean, after a year, you think that, you know, she's kind of dead, right?
Ranger service from Blackwood County, over.
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Please say something if you're out there, please. We need help. Over.
Okay, yeah!
Hello.
Oh my god.
Monkey, huh? Okay.
My god, we need help, please.
Hello, is someone trying to contact us? This is the Park Ranger Service for Blackwood County. I'm not getting your signal very well. Please speak slowly.
Libby, hey buddy.
Please help us. My god, we're stuck on Blackwood Mountain and there's a maniac.
You can hear this, please.
Let's be fair, I just want to do that to Anne, that's all.
Is shit hitting the fan? Over. Over. Are you a teenager in trouble? Is there a killer? Is this an 80s movie? Over. Have you had the sex?
Comply.
Oh my god, okay. This is... My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat.
It was the sex, wasn't it? Well, our 8 holidays over the... Other than it, wait till over, pretty sure I've almost won with it. But thank you, Sleepy. Appreciate that, brother. We're on a mountain. You come.
We're on Blackwood Mountain by the ski lodge. There's a killer and he's after us. He's already killed one of our friends. Oh god, please help. You've gotta help us.
I love when Matt's just like, yeah. Oh!
Something tricked motion sensor. Probably a fucking deer.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, totally.
What? When? How long?
Dawn, at the earliest? Not until dawn.
Hey!
Jesus. Oh my god, he's
they said
dead.
The name. See, if you listen... That doesn't sound normal. I would almost go on a limb and say that... They need a mani-pedi. When it goes to Demogorgon? Yeah, totally.
Me.
You got this, girl.
Jesus, shit. No.
Oh, shit.
I'm waiting. I'm waiting for the QT. Keanu Reeves?
Damn it!
Somehow I imagine like the Wendigo being like, "You're gorgeous." Can we be
Emily,
not an ass?
You're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking. I can't take it.
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it. Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it.
She's gonna... Don't
move. I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you... Please, get me off this goddamn tower. Please, 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 Matt, just do something.
It's not like you can't, like, lift up. This is probably gonna get me or her killed.
Here.
We're probably gonna both die. Sorry, Avalon.
I don't want to tip it.
So, did she die? I don't know if she died, though. That's the thing. Like, we thought Jess died, but I don't think Jess died either. So, we know Josh isn't dead.
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either.
Woo!
Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
Scary shit's going on around here. It's all the scary shit.
Chris, what?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Actually, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do?
Yeah, pretty much, Avalon. Okay, yeah.
I
one way Jess doesn't die? Really? Wait. Isn't Steak Lang a national movie?
You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean, oh my god.
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris.
We're finding
Sam. Ooh, shit.
What the heck?
We're chasing after her. If you don't take the entire way, she's dead. I'll be honest, I think we didn't really take the fast path, but she was kind of like moving around. She looked like she got messed up, but you know, she did take a fall, so you know.
This is so effed up.
You want to open up doors now too, Chris? Because I'd appreciate that. I really want to open that up again. That's, oh, now it's locked.
That's really creepy.
That's all. That's really creepy. What's behind door number two? Ah, no, I got it. I gotta do this shit. Hello, spooky bad guys. Ooh, spooky lady.
Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
Still got booty, yeah. It's the booty shorts.
Okay, your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
So how do you explain the door shutting? How do you explain the lights turning on and off that are candles? Okay.
I don't know. I don't know. I saw...
I see dead people.
Ash, it's okay. You're just, we're both kind of out of our heads right now. I mean, we gotta pull it together, okay? You with me?
Chris.
Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, it's God. The inverse draft. It just turns all the candles on. Yes. Exactly how that works.
Let's go.
It's weird like that. Oh! Hey, guys, again, inverse draft. There you go. Chris? Oh, there you are. Okay. Yeah, you shouldn't go that. How was that?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You gotta be kidding me.
What the hell is going on? Ah! Oh my God, that scared me. I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. It's so freaky around slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that spider or whatever.
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me.
Chris, I think you're ignoring the fact that she went through the damn wall.
Right,
we could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I saw things too.
Look, of course.
I saw what happened to Josh in the shed.
Windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah?
Bloody eye dolls. Every good dolls. Dang it! I get the funny feeling that a lot of people slam doors at their house. You realize how bad that is for the joints? There's a key. Okay? Need to find a hole. Or we need to find a key. That's the hole. Got it. My brain's not with
Wait! Chris, look out!
What?
Did you see it?
No.
You idiot! Dip, what are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us!
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what?
And she got a heavy footstep.
What happened with Josh?
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah. It looked
wait,
her baby Beth.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
Nope, man with a little... booty shorts.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
I don't know. Why don't you go find out? I'll be right by her. I'll be right behind you. About 10 feet. Or have me go. All right. Why? See, here's the thing. Why is the bitchy bitch the only one, actually, other than I think Sam, that decided to wear warm clothing to a winter mountain? Because Ash didn't. Jess sure as hell didn't. No, actually, Jess didn't. No, actually, I lied. Sam didn't. Jess did. There it is. Sam wore a skirt. A mini skirt, too. Why? I don't know. That is really weird. I mean, it's sexy. Don't get me wrong.
Huh. Here you go.
Yep. Dope.
Oh my God.
Dope.
There. Look there, Chris. You can't tell me you didn't see that.
Yeah, that's...
See?
That's...
You do see it.
Yeah, I don't know. I just... This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way.
I feel like one of you is going to say it, right? One of you is going to say it. Where's it at?
Oh, this is unbelievable. I feel like the ghost wanted me to see this.
What? Whoa, what is going on here?
Oh God, it's like...
It's not like anything, that's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah, last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's
What's your favorite scary movie?
Heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too.
Dice! 2013, 2014.
It's Hannah's diary.
Mom finally agreed. The invitations are out. The party's gonna happen. I hate that I have to wait. So far, Ash, Matt, and Sam has said definitely yes. Nothing from Mike. OMG. Mike confirmed. He phoned Josh this afternoon. Woohoo! Party time
everyone
tomorrow.
Together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike. I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this.
Totally got to stop obsessing, but I can't help it and don't want to. Can't stop, won't stop.
What was that?
Came from down there.
Okay. Let's go down. Wait, that should have been to the right. It's to the right. Oh! Are we good? Nope, nope. Oh, you're gonna do something. I ain't going first. Men first. Yep. This is a modern woman right here. Gentlemen first. Go for it. You're not going for it. Ah, shit, 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 shit. I'm screwed either way, aren't we? I wait here, I get freaked out. If I go forward, I'm gonna get freaked out.
It was a light.
Oh. But you did see it, Chris, for real.
I saw something, but where'd it go?
So you don't see dead people?
Hey, look at this.
It's a book.
It doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
Professional lighting solution?
Industrial light bulbs.
That is so random.
Look, ah.
One of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful bulb.
That is a powerful bulb. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on. Grab the scissors. Oh, hell yeah. Ho, 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 ho. Get a shot of that pocket. Mm-hmm. So, if anything comes after us, chat, we snipper clip it. Got it?
Just
got it.
I think it can't get any creepier.
Oh!
Jeez.
Again? Wait. I could have sworn you said we weaponized it, Chandras, and then somehow seeing that, I thought you're like, never mind. We're weaponized now. Okay, my mind went somewhere else. I'm sorry.
What was that?
Wait, there's a whole nother room through here.
Yeah.
It's mammoth.
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going.
I don't think we should keep going. But hey, you can't die unless you keep going.
Where in the world are we now? Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
Did you hear that? That sounded like crying. Creepy ass crying.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened. And
to be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah. Well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
Yes.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris. We made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse.
You also were recording it. And the only reason why it stopped where it was is because somebody accidentally giggled a little too hard. Like, to do that to a friend? Come on. Like, nothing about that's fun. Also, I think this is the first time, Avalon, we've been this weaponized. I think the most we've ever had is the baseball bat?
Oh, no.
Maybe the gun?
What is it? Sam's bracelet. And she never takes this thing off.
Gotta find her.
Fast.
Stars. Wait, Fade, your boyfriend snoring sounds a little like crying?
I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
Captain, hey, buddy. Let's find Sam.
God damn it.
It squeaks. Oh, okay.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam.
But you're wrong. Let's We're go. Dead. Mm-hmm. Oh! Okay. So, I'm thinking maybe that, does anyone know if Emily's alive?
Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all of this.
What do you mean?
What just doesn't add up.
What doesn't add up?
Any of this, the psycho, all this crazy stuff going on down here. I feel like we've missed something, that'll make it all connect.
I know what you mean, but I mean...
Yeah, but she didn't die on screen. That's the thing.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Can we just kill them all? Em, what are you looking at? Sorry, Em, Ash, what are you looking at? You're just like, Whoa, somebody decided to go a little bit too much with the wattage. TV and lights. Okay, hold on. Go to the, there you go. I mean, I'd like to kill them all and see what a truly awful ending would be, but a promise is a promise. Even though I really want to end M. Just finish it right off. I mean, ideally, yes, I could kill them all at the end. I mean, to be fair, I kind of would have been a little bit like, ooh, shit. But like, it looked like the actress was like, all right, they told her hyperventilate. Oh, no, too much. All right, just right there. And then later on, they're like, you know, we're just going to keep that face anyway.
I mean, what is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ.
Emily is a cockroach of the entire group. She really is. And I'm assuming that's because if there's achievements attached to her, that's probably why. You think you kill her, right? You don't. You don't. Should we be splitting up? Because we're kind of falling into the really bad movie trope right now. Know what I mean?
Hello?
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Chris, it's from last year.
Did you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She
stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
Oh, is it?
I've never seen this video.
Wait.
She's just so...
So, what?
Did they record under the bed, too?
And alive.
She has no idea.
She has so much blood going through her face.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. She's taking
her shirt off. Forgot you were such a willful participant.
So were you.
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Sorry, guys. It's all gonna be just a
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh.
Actually, I mean, it's vintage.
Ash, Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts and these videos and everything just lying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out
This has
right
got
now.
To be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam. Right now.
Wait a minute.
You're right.
Are you saying that the killer is somebody that knows what they did last winter? Also, now that I think about it, I have scissors. I've never had scissors as Ash. Ooh, who's gonna get shivved? To be fair, Ash, Sam, and Matt are probably my favorite characters. I'll give you a spoiler alert, Matt. Mistletoe.
Sam's.
Right,
let me see if I can get this.
Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
No, no.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's playing came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
We do not split up.
Okay.
That did not look like Sam. That looked like the guy with the mask. Ooh! Dude in a clown mask gonna get shipped. You gonna get it, boy? Oh, you gonna get it.
Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't even know what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash.
Okay.
Those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
Sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
That's a pretty messed up clown mask, though.
Why is this thing even here?
John Hastings, a little bit. A little bit, Captain. We're not looking for girlfriends, are we, Scoop?
Yeah.
Sorry, I watched Zombie Island today. I forgot how good that is. I heard not to watch the latest one, the sequel, but figured after the stream, probably watch it.
Sam?
I mean, I could be wrong. Splitting up could be a bad idea. But there is effectiveness in numbers. Yeah, Return to Zombie Island. It came out, I think, last month? I think she's fine, right?
Sam,
yeah, she's just out. That's all.
Is she dead? Holy shit, holy shit.
She's not. She's not. She's not dead.
How do you know?
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
Oh.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh. Oh, no.
Sequel's not that good, Midna.
This is bad. We've got to get her out of here.
Okay, first things first. Take the scissors.
Oh, shit.
Shake them.
No, get back. Get the hell away from me!
Oh! No! Live and learn!
What?
Live and learn!
Oh, God. Oh, crap. Ash.
Am I gonna be playing Evil Within 2? It's not, I don't know if it's vaulted, Josh, but there is a VOD coming up here soon.
I think he hit me.
Because we did play it and beat it at one point. I think either last year or the year before.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No!
You murdered piece of shit! You monster!
We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair!
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
Oh.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
So oh, shit. Scared, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris... You can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
I mean, it's Hobo Michael
Wait,
Myers
stop.
Or, you know, Jigsaw, right?
It should be me. You chose to save me
oh,
before.
Fuck.
Let me choose this time. Let me choose to save you. If I don't want to save my life, let me do this. Chris, please.
Give it.
Oh, God. No.
It's you. SJ, thank you for the 28-month resub. Evening.
Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far?
Huh? It's softcore, though, don't
now
worry.
What gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special, then? Huh?
It's like my shoulder.
You're sick. You're a sick fuck. What the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath.
Love that actor so much.
Previously on Until Dawn.
You'll see. You'll see. Josh, have you ever seen this game? I know Willow hasn't seen into its entirety. Really? Damn it. Nope. Okay. Then you'll see.
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please.
What the fuck?
Like, there's only one constant that I know for sure throughout the entire game. And other than that, I'm so far it feels like every single time I play, it's a little well, it's different, it feels like. There's only ever been really one constant. Now here's the thing, we have 10 chapters, right? So we're almost to the end of the game. We'll probably do a little bit of Emily Wants to Play. And then Yuppie Yuppie Psycho.
Mike, is that you?
Wiggle your ass in the chair to get over here. Guys, go. She does get clothes, right? I forgot. I hope so.
Ow. Ow. Hurry.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, damn.
thank God you found me.
It's okay. You're okay?
Where's Jessica? She's not with you.
This might be dead.
Jessica's dead.
What?
Might be dead.
Killed her, Sam. There's some maniac on the mountain who was trying to kill us, all of us, and I swear to God, when everyone is safe and accounted for, I am gonna hunt that fucker down and rip his nuts off. What a goddamn.
Okay, buddy.
This guy who you're talking
Evening.
About, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
Terrible things.
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Yes. But do you see a pair of clothing around? Because that would be fantastic. Like... It's a little bit of clothing. Be fantastic. What is that? He was watching her? Ooh, I guess making sure that everyone hit their cues just right. Modern serial killer. What are you gonna do? All right, see if we try this. Oh, please tell me there's clothing in there. It's a flashlight. No clothing. She's now Tau Girl. Actually, yeah, you're... Ooh. Is that hypothermia near her feet? That looks like it. I mean, her feet are dirty, but it does look like it's kicking in. A little bit of frostbite, yeah. Like, I've ran barefoot in a foot of snow for about 30, 40 feet. And then had to walk
she's
back.
Like hell.
That was not fun. I can only imagine how long she's been down there. Yeah, look away, dude.
What are you doing?
Getting dressed.
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn.